Welcome back, guys. So last time we took Bloodsail Hold, the rebels sallied out, and now the same thing's happening at the Tomb of Sargeras. We're going to be fighting some pretty tough demons. Even though the odds are in our favor, you never know when fighting units from the Burning Legion. So let's see what happens. And this army is not as good as the army that I used in the previous battle and the previous video. That was my most elite army. Everyone was... it was all like high tier units. This one... this is just whatever I found in that one city. Ooh, this will be tough. Line up our missile units and hope for the best. And let's get these guys over here. Wait. The Dreadlords are already in front of me? What? Oh, man. Quick. Well, looks like we're winning. Were there... did I have any missile units? Maybe not. Yeah, I think we're gonna win this, but yeah, we're gonna lose a lot of units. They charged so quickly that I... are there generals that... they charged so quickly that my ranged units didn't even have time to start shooting at them. The corridor almost. But yeah, the goblin melee or infantry are definitely not very good. It's almost over, only a couple of them left. Man, it was a costly victory, but that's fine. We now have a castle, which will be useful for building units in this part of the map. Against the Dark Horde. Who do I side with? I think I'm gonna choose with Stormwind, because the Dark Horde is pretty weak. They don't usually expand much. They only have like 3 settlements in the beginning. It limits their expansion. Build that up. And I think I'm gonna end the video here. Give it a like if you guys liked it. Don't forget to subscribe, and see you next time.